You really have major problems inside your brain, my friend.